your training going?
Mind your own business.
Well, don't overdo it, though I'm sure someone as tough as you will be just fine.
You've got that right.
That should put Bulma's mind at ease then. Whoops, you didn't hear that from me.
Just you wait, Kakarot. It won't be long until you're struggling to keep up with me.
All right, cool. Let's get it going, boys.
That took longer than I thought it would. I'd better hurry back to Piccolo and Gohan. Oh man, I bet everyone's stronger now that they've been training.
Bro, they've been training for like 20 minutes. Shut the fuck up. Only two left. I don't wanna do those.
Gohan's improved a lot. I bet he's only gonna keep getting stronger. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Alright, so we're gonna go to Walmart.
Of energy. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Alright.
Let's get do this. Bullshit for him to dodge that, what the fuck? Right, let's see what we got here then. Is there any Dragon Balls here? Oh, okay. At least that's something.
Hi, Dad. Welcome
back. Hey, buddy. Sorry I'm late. I see Piccolo's got you hard at work.
Yeah, Mr. Piccolo's pretty strict.
I know. Glad to hear it.
I have to keep training.
You're late.
Yep.
What have you been doing?
Sorry. Ran into a few hitches. But I did manage to get in a good bit of training, though. I got to fight against Tien.
Huh. I figured as much. Luckily for us, we took the liberty of starting without you.
Sorry about that.
How's the training coming along, Goku?
Well, we only got two Dragon Balls left, so why don't we very quickly go and get this? And we'll get the Dragon Balls very quickly. It's just two of them, so that's pretty good. Alright, let's see. Where is it at? Here. Oh, I'm over here. Come on. Okay, it's all the way over there. It should be this one, right?
This place isn't as big as West City, but still pretty big.
Hey, There we go. I didn't even know what this was. Nice.
We got a keeper. Found some tasty looking food.
Might as well just do this just to get XP from it. For anything else, let me see what this is about. Turtle School Tutorial. Goku and Krillin training under Master Roshi starts bright and early. The pair are subject to a Krillin regimen. In the morning, they train their bodies. Next, they are subjected to a mental workout. Being one of the drink more with his first fits than his head. Goku fails to keep up with the academy aside of his training. Huh. As usual. Alright, so how do I call upon the damn dragon? Dragon Balls? Oh hey, set wish. First wish. I want to fight Raditz again. I want Dodori again. Fight Zarba again. Ginyu again. I want Z orbs. I want to be rich. I want rare items. What is this? Man. I want rare items, honestly. That's lame, bro. Give me rare items. Okay, whatever.
I shall grant you any wish.
I already gave you my wish.
State your wish.
I already gave it to you. So let's see. Whole rolls on the bone. Juicy stuff. Ooh. Awakening water and superior awakening. Okay. And they're gone away. It's going right here. Oh, okay. Let me do this real quick. Why not? Let's get it going. Overkill. Right, one more.
Lend me your. Try this.
I was quick. Which means it's a paper rock. Let's see. So what can we go for now? Let's see, rock paper. Let's see, representative 2. Ultimate Scissor Paper Rock. Okay. Anything else? Oh, that seems about it, really. So let me see. Ooh! Super Saiyan. Let's go. Oh yeah, that's right, Snacky. right into the fucking Kamehameha, into that motherfucker, right in to stop it. That's what I'm talking about. Stoppage. Alright, let's see. Mia, change that. Ooh. Let me change that impact strike again for ultimate scissor, paper, rock. Yeah, okay, that's good, that's good, that's good.
I really want to test my moves on.
Hey, you guys
move. Trouble late.
You're late. What have you been doing?
Sorry. Ran into a few hitches, but I did manage to get in a... Sorry about that.
How's the training coming along, Goku? We've done so much to prepare. Guess we're about to find out whether our training is sufficient enough to handle these androids.
Right.
Three years had passed, and the fated day of May 12th had finally come.
All right, you three be careful out there. You sure you don't want to take some lunch?
No, we're good, Mom. Thanks.
Sorry, Chi-Chi. All right, we're off! It's probably nothing.
I'm blind.
No shit!
No, 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 no. It ain't nothing. If it's a heartbeat, it ain't something.
Hey, Goku, tell me the truth. These androids, do you think we have a chance against these guys?
I honestly can't tell you if we do. I won't know until we actually fight them. Gohan, take it easy, okay? Don't worry, we've got plenty of time. Don't use up all that power of yours before the fight even starts.
Oh, sorry.
Boy, if you don't chill. Okay, whoa. You're good, guys. You're all right. Yeah, it's incredible. I know. That's how much power I have, bitch.
It isn't that I don't think we're capable of winning. I just can't seem to shake this terrible feeling, though.
Just promise me one thing. Don't go getting yourself killed. If you die on us, then the Dragon Balls are history.
5.5 miles southwest of South City.
And so, the warriors gathered at the time and place that Trunks had mentioned. Bulma, who was eager to see the androids for herself, greeted them. But she wasn't alone. She had a baby boy in tow. That boy was a young Trunks, the child she had with Vegeta. All except Goku were surprised to see the child. However, the impending arrival of the androids quickly put everyone back on edge. Then, as Goku and the others stood ready, flames suddenly began to break out in the city.
worship the androids?
Could be, but there's no way to tell from here.
Hey, what gives? I couldn't sense their power at all.
That's it! They're androids, which means we can't sense their energy.
You're kidding, right? Where could they be?
If we can't sniff them out, then we're just gonna have to hunt them down.
All right, guys, split up. If you spot them, let the rest of us know. Got it? Gohan, you go help the people who are caught up in that explosion, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, send him to the fire.
Attack. Let's go.
Jeez. Where could those things possibly be? I'm starting to think I should have had Trunks show me a picture of them or something. Krillin, how are things going with you?
Not so good, Goku. No androids over here.
Gotcha. If you find one of them, let us know, okay?
Whoa, I just felt a huge drop in someone's energy. It's Yamcha? Yamcha!
Krillin! Yamcha's still alive! I left some sensu beans behind. Get him out of here and give him one, will ya?
Right, I'm on it.
So, you're the androids.
Odd. How did you figure out that we were androids? And it would seem you also knew that we'd be right here. Why is that?
You want us to talk? Then you're gonna have to try and make us.
Very well.
Wait, not here. Let's move somewhere else. Somewhere with no people. You're okay with that, right?
Somewhere with no people? Fine. We will allow you to choose the place of your death, Goku.
How do you know Goku's name?
We know all of you. You are Piccolo. And you are Tien, yes?
We can talk about this later. Let's go!
Where are we going, boys?
They know our names.
Not surprised the androids know about Goku. He's the one who took down the Red Ribbon Army, after all.
But they know about all of us as well.
Wait, why is he in Super Saiyan mode? What the fuck? Fucking Jada, god damn it.
Cause some trouble later.